Hey, Punchin here, reviewing and doing a tutorial for a trap I saw online. It is by Booty Carl on the forums. A good way to kill spiders with a trap. I built a little demo here, and now I'm going to show you how to build it. I haven't tested it yet because I have hostiles and friendlies turned off on this server, but we can build the trap anyway, and then I'll see what it does in single player. So let's there's my elevator test towers. Let's right there will work. So let's start with some glass. There. And of course normally you'd be working from the bottom of your trap out, or bottom of your spawn room out to your trap. But some work the other way. But anyway, first thing we're going to do, let's start with that corner there with the cacti in it. Cactus, rather. See. This will be as long as you want it. This will be not as long. For the upper layer, we need to go 8 out, including this, so the water flows correctly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then cap it off. And then we'll need to do the bottom. Test water flow real quick. Stops without going over. Good. Okay, now, just because I'm anal that way, even that up. And now, put that here. Bring that up to too high. Now to put the cactus in. Don't have any sand, and I'm going to need a cactus, and yes, I do have most of those data values memorized, because I have no life. Okay, there's the cactus for the spider killer part. This will raise up a little bit. And I should have given myself more glass. And pardon me if I tend to rumble, it's kind of how I was raised. Let's see. Okay, that is what is required for this trap. Now let's get our actual spawn room going. I'm gonna take the easy way here. And it looks like I'm a little off there. Yay, lighting glitches. In case you couldn't see due to the darkness of YouTube videos, I had pasted my pre-constructed trap, that one over there, one too far that way. So, gotta move it back and paste. And here is my Kirschar trap room, one of his original designs. Okay. Now we'll put water in it. And let's put a torch up so you can see this. I'm going to put water in this back corner here. And of course, the torch got washed out. You see how the water's flowing out and around? That will keep mobs out of that corner. And spiders will not be able to get through there. So they will get killed. And when a spider is in here, mobs will shove it up against the cactus until it is dead so that they can go through. And then from here you just attach your grinder of choice, lava knife, drown trap, whatever, and everything else will be taken care of.